If you won a lot of money, what would you do with it?
I would give 1 out of 5 of it to the poor people, and I'll keep the 4 out of 5 of the rest for me.
I would give some to charity and spend the rest for me and my family.
Give to the poor, yeah. Like a quarter of it.
I'll help people. Like if my family needs it.
And then give some to my family, then keep the last quarter for myself.
You would spend it all. And you would give, and I would give charity.
Spend it on poor people.
And spend it on a Maranti. A Maserati.
I would give some to the poor people and save the rest, give some to charity and save the rest. If I go anywhere else and I see poor people that I never gave money to, I'll give them.
So I'll give some to my family, like if they need it, if they really need it, and I can help them. And I have to use some for myself. Yeah, like make like a house, need a house, food.
I would help the poor people if I could, if I won billion, trillion, zillion, capillion dollars.
That doesn't make any
a
sense.
Pound, I would spend it on poor people and cure a whole poor people in the world.
If what I do is, I'd give, if I was so rich here, I'd give it all to the poor people for charity.
Yeah, you're so right.
Innit?
Half that.